Hello, this is TechMiner71 playing World of Tanks today, which is kind of rare. If you hear something out of the ordinary, it's probably just me talking to a friend. So, let's get started. I didn't really finish the mission the other day, this mission, and so we're going to try that again. Let's see if we can get 10,000 experience with the requirements. Let's just start and go down the list. You just hiccuped. I hate when they're this close. Well, yeah, if at the end of this video, I'll put a link in the description and an annotation on the screen that you can click on. Hopefully, we can get this achievement. But yeah, I might play with a friend of mine soon. I still have a whole bunch of videos to upload from Skyping people and such. Well, I guess that was bad. Didn't mean to do that. I know what I'm doing. Okay, go head down to the middle space. No, but I'm definitely. There's no, that side's the one I want. Nope, we're going through the middle. Okay, so I'm gonna go up around this, okay. Or no. Please don't touch me. Man, dag nabbit. I think we're gonna, okay. Can we use the A20 for this mission? Requirements. A20, yeah. I think I can use every single tank I have besides the, like, two or three of them. Yeah, I can't use a Carl for it, of course. I can't use the British tanks for it. I think that's it. We need 5,000 experience for this, and we have 2,000 right now, so let's see if we can get 5,000. Okay, I think this will be my last battle for this. Well, this is a fast tank. That's right. Right here we should about get ready to stop, because, yeah, that's the reason. Well, what is he? Oh, he's an M4, that's why. M6 is... No. M6 is worse, M4 is better. Well, I guess that's it for now. This is a part 2, I guess. But if you liked it, please like and subscribe. And leave comments for this video. For new games I should play. Thanks.